exercise 5.2 question 10 the 17th term of an AP exits its 10th term by 7 एक एपी अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन अर्थात सामान्य श्रेणी का 17वां पद उसके 10वें पद से 7 अधिक है फाइंड द कॉमन डिफरेंस कॉमन डिफरेंस यानी सर्वांतर डी हमें ज्ञात करना है लेट ए बी द फर्स्ट टर्म एंड डी बी द कॉमन डिफरेंस ऑफ द एपी As per question, 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. A17 equal to A10 plus 7. A17 is A plus 17 minus 1, 16D. A10 is A plus 9D plus 7. A minus A plus 16D इसको इधर ले आए माइनस 9D इक्वल टू 7 ए माइनस ए कैंसिल 16D माइनस 9 7D इक्वल टू 7 डी इक्वल टू 7/7 1 आंसर कॉमन डिफरेंस इज 1 क्वेश्चन 11 Which term of the AP 3, 15, 27, 39 and so on will be 132 more than its 54th term? AP is arithmetic progression अर्थात समस्त श्रेणी का कौन सा पद उसके 54th पद से 132 अधिक होगा? Here first term is A is equal to 3 and common difference equal to 15 minus 3, 12. Let nth term be 132 more than its 54th term. R n is equal to a 54 plus 132 n means a plus n minus 1 into d a 54 54 minus 1 53 d plus 132 a is 3 n हमें ज्ञात करना है d 12 3 plus 12 n minus 12 is equal to 3 plus 12 3 36 12 5 7 3 3 12 n plus 3 minus 12 is minus 9 is equal to sum of these three numbers 12 n equal to 771 plus 9 n is equal to 65 answer 65th term is 132 more than its 54th term question 12 two APs have the same common difference do samantar shreniyon ka sarvantar barabar hai common difference barabar hai The difference between their 100th term is 100. What is the difference between their 1000th term? उनके सौवां पदों का अंतर 100 है, 100 है. तो उनके 1000वां पदों का अंतर ज्ञात कीजिए. Let first term of first AP is A and common difference is D. And first term of second AP is B and common difference is D because their common difference are equal. as per question. The difference between their 100th term is 100. 100th term of first AP is A 100, and 100th term of second AP is B 100. Their difference is 100. A 100 is equal to A plus 99 D minus B 100, 100th term of second AP. B plus 99 D is equal to 100, or A plus 99 D minus B minus 99 D is equal to 100. Plus 99 D minus 99 D cancel, A minus B is equal to 100. What is the difference between their 1000th term? We have to find A 1000 minus B 1000. A 1000 A plus 999 D, 1000 minus A minus 1 into D, 1000 minus 1, 999 D minus B 1000, B plus 999 D, B minus 999 D. Value of A minus B is 100 from 1. Answer. The difference between their 1000th term is 100.